You might recognize Mr. Andrew Blocksage, who was playing with Revolver.